missing girl, when you can't even hide it. And no one from me.
I actually really want to make like a January playlist video. Let me know if you want to see that down below. Hi guys, so in today's video, I'm gonna show you my studying routine. So basically what I do from when I get home from school to when I go to bed at night, not really, but like how I study and my studying routine and what I do and how I stay productive and how I try to not procrastinate. I mean, okay, to be honest, I will call myself a procrastinator. Like, I am the procrastinator of all procrastinators, but I'm trying to get better at it. So if you are like me, you can see what I do in order to not be such a procrastinator. So yeah, with that being said, let's get right into the video. First thing I do when I get home is I just put all of my things on my bed and then I put everything in its place. So I put away my purse and I charge my laptop and then I don't study. So once I am done wasting my time doing absolutely nothing, it's actually time to study. And before I study, I make sure that I have everything that I need. So like, I make sure that I have all of my pens and books and everything like that so that I can stay fully focused and only focus on studying and not like, yeah, I don't know. This just makes me feel organized and I just feel like I have all of my things together. But before I actually start studying, I make sure to check my to-do list because every single week I make sure to plan my week. So I make like a weekly planner, and by doing this, I just know what I need to study on and if I have any homework. So this definitely helps me. I also like to decide how much time I want to spend on each subject. So I usually study math for an hour, but I usually don't put that much time on like English or Spanish. I usually just study that until I'm done, but like you can't really do that with math. So yeah, I also like to put away my phone because I literally cannot focus if I have my phone with me. I also focus a lot better if I don't listen to music, which is kind of sad and boring, but I don't know, it just makes me focus better. I also like to stay motivated by drinking water and taking breaks. So I love drinking water, and especially when I'm studying, because I just feel like healthy and I feel hydrated and I feel like I stay focused better, and I also feel a lot more motivated. And also with the water that you don't want to drink, you can water your plants. I definitely should water my plants more. So now I'm gonna talk about how I try to be productive, because as I said in the intro, I'm literally not productive at all. I try to be, but I'm really not. I hate myself. Yeah. So what I like to do is set goals every single day. So for example, my goals for today were post a video, drink water, and study math. So far, I haven't done any of that, but I'm trying. So as I mentioned earlier, I also put away my phone. I just cannot stay productive when I have my phone with me because I just really want to go on social media and check Snapchat and stuff like that. So yeah, those were all of my tips. If you want to stay productive, don't ask me. For today's video, I know that you liked it. If you did, be sure to give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.